Upon defeating Blaze, the pyramid shrank and transformed into a golden ring. The ring granted Darrius access to my vault, wherein lay the treasure rightfully due my sons Taven and Daegon. The powerful artifacts allowed Darrius to finally defeat Hotaru and conquer the realm of order. But the items were meant only for my lineage to wield. I have now sent Taven and Daegon on yet another quest. They must work together to defeat Darrius and retrieve what he has stolen.